I farted.
Hi, welcome to my channel. If you don't know who I am, I'm Lara Roxx. I started this YouTube channel 5 years ago with the intention of making one video a week. But then life happened, and here we are 5 years later, and now I'm about to hold that promise. I recently started my fan club. We're trying to get to 1 million fans.
Winning allows you to vote
every week on the content of my YouTube video. I've been live streaming on Periscope for 5 years. I've got quite the following there, and I'm trying to get them to follow me to YouTube. I could maybe, I don't know, monetize all these hours I spent on video. This is pretty much a brief history. And this week, people had the choice between makeup tutorial, the things I have to repeat all the time on Periscope, life and what I make of it. So, I feel like there's 3 points I want to touch. The things we learn that are true, the things other people learn that are also true, and how that all combines. So, when you're a kid, you're born with different circumstances. Like, you could go ahead and put your circumstances up. I'm going to go ahead and say mine. I was born in Canada, so I'm Canadian. A female. White. Bilingual. I was born to a Christian mother and a Jewish father. I was born to a Moroccan immigrant father and a half German, half French immigrant mother. So those are just a little bit of my circumstances. Those are like my background. Now, if you're going to talk about financial situation, education, all those things will bring you to learn life lessons and understand them a different way than somebody else who would have had different circumstances going through the same life lesson. And you're just gonna learn different things. What Sally learned and what Jeffrey learned and what I learned is all different, yet is all as valid. I really wanna touch this thing called reality and this other thing called imagination. So to me, it's mind-boggling that people will admit vampires invented by man. The Easter Bunny, Santa Claus, fairies, leprechaun, name it, the whole enchanted forest, including Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. But they cannot conceive that God is a man-made story. Where did you think God came from? Where do you think the idea God came from in a human being's brain? If it's on Earth, it's earthly. If a human being did it or does it, it's human nature. It's normal. I don't really want to explain much on the subject because really we could go for hours. I would like you to leave suggestions in the comment section so my fans vote on a more specific subject, because life and what I make of it is a lot of subject. There's just so much to be said. My experience of life has led me to verify, counter-verify, fact-check. You can't tell me, but yet it's human. But to this human here, when other humans, they don't believe in the Easter Bunny, but God is real, okay, then you have to admit the Easter Bunny is a possibility, or that God is fake. It's an invented story. There's nothing that's 100% good or 100% bad. Nothing is all white and nothing is all black. Nothing is gray either. Everything is just every color that you could find in nature. The experiences I could qualify as outer body. I felt I was immersed in white, bright light that was pure love. It turns out that white is all the colors you could find in nature together, and photography equals warmth and love, then maybe we need to be inclusive of all of everything to touch that light. I don't know if that makes sense. I said earlier on Periscope that there is no them. There is no evil forces working against you. There's no conspiracy theory made for you to fail. There's just Johnny's McDonald's who wants to sell you his burgers, so he decides to hire Mary to make his. Mary is running late. She rushes in her car, hits a kid. What I'm saying, there's nobody working against anyone. It's just a bunch of individuals taking decisions for their own life, their own day, and clashing together. You find yourself in the middle of a fucking tornado of people deciding their decisions, and you're unable to decide for yourself, so you find yourself carried away with the tornado and not doing what you want to do. Sadly, most people don't know what it is they want to do. Why is that? Because society is broken. We try to make different people, different shapes, different sizes, different backgrounds, different stories, different climates, all fit in the same mold. But it's not gonna work. That's what causes mental health problem, mental disease. It's the failed concept of trying to get everyone to finish school at the same time. Having the same expectations of every single individual is not realistic. It isn't. And that needs to change. And all I'm doing today, everything I'm gonna be doing throughout my whole life, is going to be towards that goal, to one day change those laws and change the way we do things for the better, for it to work for individuals, not corporations. Because the individuals make the corporations. We need healthy, happy individuals. And it's not by telling them what they want to buy that we're gonna get that. Thank you. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe. Come back next week. We'll have one new video every week between Thursday and Sunday. I hope you enjoyed. And don't forget to check out my links in the About section. Have a great week. See you next week. Much love, one race, the human race.
Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to join my fan club if you want to get to vote on the subjects. And come see me on Periscope.